Hello students, today we will do English grammar chapter 13, what happened before. This is related to simple past tense. So let's start. In simple past tense, we usually use verb with second form, with is sentence. So understand this by this example. I blank ice cream and candies. So if we talk about this action in the past, so we use with this verb with second form. So I like ice creams and candies. Now students, look at this timeline and here I point now. Now means the action is happening now or happening today is related to present tense. And the action that happened before now is related to past tense. Okay? जो एक्शन अभी हो रहे हैं या आज हो रहे हैं तो हम उसे प्रेजेंट टेंस से रिलेटेड बोलेंगे और जो एक्शन इससे पहले हुए हैं तो उसे हम पास्ट टेंस से बोलेंगे. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इन सिंपल पास्ट टेंस वी यूज वर्ब विद सेकंड फॉर्म. ओके, नाउ सी its uses. Now first subject, I am writing subject here and what we will change with it in each sentence. First person I and second person you and third person he, she, it, they and we. With all these subjects we use verb with second form. For example, I write a verb cook. So how will I change? I cooked food. Now, I change all this subject with this second form of the verb. You cooked food, he cooked food, she cooked food, it cooked food, they cooked food and we cooked food. So, with all these subjects, we will use verb with second form. But, students, when we change verb with second form, it follows few rules. For example, in regular verbs, we usually add with each verb with ed or only d. But in irregular verbs, it completely changed. How can it possible? Now, understood this? Understand it with this example. For example, I write cook. So, we add what? ED. Cooked. Second is walk. So, we add walked. Means, we add only ED with it. But sometime in verbs, E is already given. So when E is already given, so we add only D after it. bake, baked. Now see another example, use. E has given here, so we write, we add only D and it be, it become used. Now see another example, those verbs end with Y, what we will do? See here, this is a verb cry and it ends with Y. So what we will do? We remove Y and add IED. Like this, C-R-I-E-D. Cry ka kya ban jayega bacho? Cry. Now see another, study. Here is also Y. So what we will do? Remove Y and add IED. Study, study. Okay, beta? Here are three rules and I am going to tell you about irregular verbs. Sometimes the second form of the verb completely change in it. For example, I am writing break. So verb with second form, it change into broke. Come. Came. Go. Went. Okay? And another one is buy. Bought. But sometime it follows another rule. See, fifth rule of this, when a verbs end with a conjunction, consonant and before it following a vowel. So what we will do? We will double it. We will do the last letter double. Now see here, stop. Look at here. Here is a consonant. Another is a vowel and again is a consonant. And it ending with a consonant, but in a center it follows a vowel. So what we will do? We will double this last letter. So stop ka kya ban jayega beta? Stop. Now see another same example. Here I am writing plant. Again consonant, vowel, consonant. So what we will do? We will double it. Okay? So plan ka kya ban jayega? Plan. Okay? We are adding ed also here. But we double this last. We will do double this last letter. Okay? So here are five examples to change verb with second form. Now understand it with your book exercise. What we will do? In each sentence, when we change it, verb with second form. Now, first exercise of yours, this, choose the correct verb. Choose the correct word. Here, in this exercise, two verbs are given and you will choose one accordingly. Okay, now see first, last night, I, here is one verb, played, and another is played, chess with my sister. So, what we will do? Now look, this word is indicating us to about past action. Now last night means this action happened before now. Last night, kal raat ko. So action is indicating about the past. So we will choose second यानी वर्ब विद सेकंड फॉर्म. हेयर प्लेइंग इज द वर्ब विद फर्स्ट फॉर्म एंड हेयर वी हेयर इन दिस वर्ब एडिंग ईडी. सो दिस इज वर्ब विद सेकंड फॉर्म. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज प्लेइंग. लास्ट नाइट आई प्लेड चेस विद माय सिस्टर. नाउ सेकंड वी. We watch and watched. Here are two verbs and we will choose one. This will be right for this sentence. And animation film. Last evening. So as the sentence is saying us the action that happened in the past last evening. So the action is happened before now in the past. So we will choose verb with second form. Now sentence C. Here my parents love. And another verb is loved. Gardening. So, in this sentence, there is no indications of past action. So, what we will choose? This is representing the action is happening now or today. So, we will choose this verb. Okay? This is related to simple present tense. Now see another example. My brother and I clean. Here are two verbs given for you to choosing it correctly. So our room yesterday. So here is yesterday as a past action. So what we will do? We will choose verb with second form. So student, in this way we will change, we will choose correct verb form for each sentence. Now see another exercise of your book. How we will change each verb with second form. Now see, this is A exercise of your book. Add ED or D to these verbs. अब आपको जो वर्ब्स के जो वर्ब्स दी गई हैं मेन वर्ब्स जो दी गई हैं यहाँ पे जैसे फर्स्ट इज नीड आपको उसमें ईडी एंड डी लगाकर उसे चेंज करना है. सो व्हाट वी विल डू नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट. नीड का क्या हो जाएगा बच्चों? नीडेड. वी एड ईडी आफ्टर इट. सेकंड इज पिक. Pick, so it will be picked. Third is ask, so it will be asked. Now fourth is save, it becomes saved. The next one is cook, it becomes cooked. So now these we will change with following ed after each verb. So student, in question number B, here is a one story given to you and how you will do this. You will correct few words that are presenting in a present tense, but you will change it into past tense because story always related to past time. So I'm only writing those words are incorrect in your book. So one morning a merchant load. So here we will do loaded. Loaded his donkey with sacks of the salt to go to the market. They had not walked. So here is written walk. We will do walk. Very far when they reaching a river. Accidentally the donkey slipped and fell into water. When it came out of the river, it noticed that the sack of salt loaded on its back had become lighter. So the merchant returned home and loaded more sack of salt on the donkey's back. When they reached the slippery bank river, the donkey fell into the river again. This time on purpose, thus the salt was gone again. By now the merchant knew the donkey's trick. He want ka ho jayega beta, wanted. We are doing work in second form to teach the donkeys a lesson. As he returned home the second time, he loaded bags of sponges on its back. They set out of their trip to the market a third time. On reaching the river, the donkey very cleverly fell into the water again. But the load became heavier because of sponge were filled with water. So, I will give you all these exercises in the PDF. So, you will do accordingly. So, students, I hope you understood it and you will solve it with the help of this video. Thank you. Have a nice day.